The beautiful Scarlett Johansson received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame just days in advance of the May 4th release of The Avengers, where she stars as Black Widow. Scarlett posed for pictures with her new star, and she told the audience what it means to her.
Never, ever in my 20 years in this industry would I ever, ever have thought my receiving this star would be even a remote possibility. It's always seemed like an honor so out of reach, something left for the stellar standouts of the golden age, a recognition that for me, growing up in New York and dreaming of a lighted marquee on Broadway, I never would have thought this possible, a permanent home on Hollywood Boulevard.
She said she was happy at her prime real estate among her fellow stars.
I have to say that I'm very happy that I got such a nice piece of real estate here. You know, I'm right here by the Chinese Theater. I'm right there from the Roosevelt Hotel. So I'm feeling like I wasn't sure where it was going to be. I thought maybe I'd be a little bit further down Hollywood Boulevard, if you know what I mean. And I actually, I've got some prime placement. So I'm feeling really, really excited about it. It's just been an absolutely beautiful day.
Johansson said that the experience has been surreal.
I never dreamed that I would be, you know, down the road from Janet Leigh and Rosalind Russell and Judy Garland and Lana Turner. And I never thought that I'd be able to kind of live in the same sort of universes as they exist. I think more than anything that's touching to me is to know that this is here forever and always, and that my family, after I'm passed and, you know, long gone, will be able to have this kind of milestone right here to visit and to polish and scrape the gum off of.
Johansson stars in The Avengers with fellow actors Robert Downey Jr., Mark Ruffalo, Jeremy Renner, Chris Hemsworth, Chris Evans, and Samuel L. Jackson, just to name a few.